we have Classic Core and Mid Core. We're doing those two programs with no fur.
After 10 years of the Moose Knuckles parka, this is a new no fur hood. And it's not even about fur or no fur as a fashion statement. We just love this profile.
What do you guys think of this color, guys?
Yeah. It's like utility or what, right? So it's like waxy. I love it with the white fur, but it's also killer with black fur. Just classic, the ballistic bomber. I mean, that's what it is, with a black logo.
You guys all know the Gold Collection, right? Right? I mean, So a couple years ago, it came out. I think we just two SKUs. It's all plated in 24 karat gold. Okay, so all the hardware is plated. The retail prices end in 24, hence 24 karat gold. And basically, we take our classic core and we just gold it out. So this is a really, 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 really big push for a couple reasons. One, obviously the no fur aspect is a big push. Some states or cities can or can't sell it. We also are growing globally so quickly and in so many different countries, we need different weights. So we have a large transitional, obviously we're gonna go through it, but this is a big push for us, really good price points.